All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight matchup between Conor McGregor and Jorge GameBREAD Masvidal.
You ready to fight?
All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground. They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's the challenge. That is the path that they are going for. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about the takedown. All they have to worry about is shooting and rely on their knowledge of the striking to carry them to victory.
McGregor's got the high clinch now. Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. Jockeying for position here in the clinch. Both fighters trying to get a move. Doubles up on the jab. That's a big connection there from McGregor.
It's a big strike landed by Ireland's favorite son, Conor McGregor.
Oh, he heard a bad jab.
McGregor gets a big punch. He continues to stay busy as he continues to land the deadly punches.
Performance!
Pinpoint strike.